It's after this that's the freaking problem. What if I just went?
And died.
Oh, the fuck? What? Why are there moths?
Moths?
Why are there moths there? I don't get it. What's up, y'all? It's Daxel, and this week I decided to play Fear of the Light, a survival horror game where light is scarier than darkness. Use your radar and other tools to stay out of the light. Sneak around dangers, explore the quarantine ship, and find a way to escape. But be careful. Monsters are hunting you and are aware of your every mistake. Fear of the Light was developed by Jacob Farinius. Okay, never mind. It was developed by a lot of people. You can go look him up on Steam. It was published by Team Fuve. It was released on November 7th, 2024, and is free. All right, I need to get to clearance level 5 to unlock these escape pods. A manual override can be done at certain data terminals by going to the security tab and pressing the override lockdown protocol button. Okay. Oh, wow. Well, there's a map. Oh, jeez.
A little laggy. It's like blur.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh. This is nice.
Is it? Is that the word you would use for this, Joe?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Ooh, this frame rate is bad, Joe.
It is
pretty bad.
Hold on,
Until then,
avoid the light. Battery is full. Wait, avoid the light. That's right. That's the whole point of the game. Oh, here's the data terminal. Radar. Okay, we need to get to ship hub. Where's the ship hub? Ship hub. We're in the ship hub. Oh.
Good, you're there. Yeah. You've gotten there.
Yeah, I need to get my a radar tool. Oh.
Oh, the glowy thing right in front of your face?
Yes.
Perfect.
Oh gosh, what does that mean? Oh, I need better clearance.
Oof.
Uh-oh.
Hey, what's that?
Nothing.
That's jam.
Yeah, it's jam. Wait, is this the only way I can go?
Oh!
Whoa.
Light detected. Yeah, maybe stay out of the light.
I have to go, though.
I don't think you know.
No.
How bad I wanted him to be, like...
Right there.
Mm-hmm. When you open that door. Oh.
No. No. No.
You know, I'm gonna count that as you backing into danger because you didn't look where you were going and it got you killed.
It's fine, it's fine.
Oh my god.
It's fine. Hello? Oh! Wait, why did that light go off?
It went off when it came in the room, too.
This is a lot to read.
Uh-huh.
Probably not important.
That's a lot of words.
Yep, confirmed that.
I'm not reading them.
That's
and
right.
And nothing bad happened.
That's right. We unlocked ventilation. Oh no. He's coming.
God, please. No,
leave me alone. Just... Leave me alone.
You don't understand.
Oh god, they're everywhere. I just want to go to ventilation.
They're in my raccoon wounds. Oh, you got to walk with the...
That's pretty cool.
The fan. That is cool. It's cool visual and good use of lighting.
Almost didn't make it. Oh, what's this? A heat visor. Ooh. How does this help me?
Mm.
Oh, well, you don't want to get in the heat, I guess. It's like a little maze. That's sort of cool.
Yeah, this is kind of cool, yeah.
What's that? Oh, low on battery.
Low on battery, woohoo.
Damn, this is bad then. Oh, no. Oh, no, I didn't think you were in here. Why?
That's the same. It's the spotlight you keep walking into. Oh, oh my god, more look. Than one.
It's a party! You are so cooked right now.
About to be a little snacky snack.
You are so fucking cooked right now, please.
Run. This is... Ba-na-na-na. He's just running everything.
I'm just like, screw it, I'm out. I made it. Let me just stand here for 20 minutes while I recharge his battery. Not look around at all. Oh, gosh.
Well.
EMP. Aw. Well, I want to be higher clearance. How can I get to that?
You gotta not step into the...
That is not how it works.
You gotta steal an ID card.
You gotta find it. There somebody. It is. It's the little blue thing.
It was me, Aura. I think okay. That's... I think
it was me! Dio!
There we go, there we go, there we go. Level 2! Whoa.
Whoa, 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 Joe! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hello! Hello!
They're like the human centipede.
Yeah! I thought those were exercise bikes.
Oh, look at that.
Me too. Aren't they?
They are, I think. It's a gym. Yeah.
Oh, well.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shh.
Daxel's in danger.
No! They cornered me.
They pulled an Elvis on us. Ooh, goodbye, death. I need another emotional support piece of candy.
That's an EMP so you can turn the light off.
Ooh.
Go, go, go! Grab
Wait, you forgot the key card! You forgot the key card, Joe!
The fuck is wrong with you, Joe?
Jesus Christ. Joe! Alright.
No, exciting. Oh, oh, you're dead.
I'm fine, I'm fine. Oh, God. Oh, why are you walking right here? Oh, my. No! What? Oh, I gotta do that whole thing again.
Pick it up and go!
I think they're following me.
Does Daxel survive longer than 5 minutes?
Ooh, that's a good one. Alright, we got level 3 opened door. What the heck? Oh, we're having an issue.
Run. Da na na na.
Oh, oh,
up,
oh,
up. No! He did not survive!
Oh my gosh.
I should have bet it. I should have risked it all.
Thank you for believing in me.
Will Daxel die to the monster or environmental?
Anything else?
Wow, Joe.
Activate 5 motion sensors. Oh, fuck.
Well.
There you go.
Oh, it's a moth storm.
We need to shorten the time. 5 minutes is too long. I agree.
Will Joe die in the next 60 seconds?
Okay, I'm going to be careful this time.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Maybe when you're juggling with your life, you should always be careful, Joe.
Wow. Wait, what? Oh, no.
Get your bets in now, folks! I don't think it's going to last very long.
Please, no. Please, no!
Oh, it was the moths.
It was the environment.
Yeah.
It was the moths, so it was environmental. Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah. Oh my god. I did not like that even a little bit. No fucking way.
No!
You scared me there because you yelled and it was loud.
Oh god.
Oh, this God. Is what you get for just rushing into things, Joe.
I was specifically slow that time.
Run!
Oh my God. Oh my God.
It's after this that's the freaking problem. What if I just went?
And died.
Oh, what? Why are there moths?
Moths.
why are there moths there? I don't get it. Did they just follow me? I ain't waiting for the shit.
You just having it memorized now is so great.
I mean, and then I just go.
Wow, Joe. Wow.
And that's when the moths
follow me. Yeah, they follow me after that one. So I can't skip that. I can go through just light, but I can't go through where the moths are gonna follow me, because they'll just follow me till they kill me. We're learning.
It's a good thing we have ample opportunity to do so, and that this is not happening in real life.
Yes.
It's a skill issue. I'm gonna be real honest.
It definitely contributes. Now let's see. They haven't been going all the way over here every time. Okay. And then there's gonna be another one. Don't you do it. What? What? What is that?
I don't know, but I'm sweating, guys. I gotta take my shoes off.
Alright. Just let me scoot by, guys. Come on. Here, I'll pull out the EMP for this part, because I know where I'm gonna go. Oh, and they walked this way this time. Okay.
I'm sure it's random.
He said, I can smell ya.
This is the weirdest version of Groundhog Day I've ever seen.
Just hide in a corner until I starve to death.
And then restart.
And then restart.
I think it has like a predisposition to have them come towards you.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous.
Yeah. Like, you need to get their pathing started in this room, and then get out of that corner.
I'm gonna try to get them to come over here. Let me out! Yeah, I don't know exactly where to go from here.
Glad that doesn't attract them, despite the obvious light that it emits.
Level 1. Oh, I already did this. Where do I need to go? That locked by security manual. Oh god. Yes, it's your turn. I'm sorry.
Yes, he's just unlocking the level 1 clearances.
He
needed a buddy. You know that buddy system at work. That's Jeff.
Oh, Jefe. Is that not it? Am I in the wrong spot?
You may be in the wrong spot.
Did I read that wrong? Oh. Error. Error, 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 error. Why? I'm looking for another key. Let's see. Is there another key? Where's another key? Because I got to get 5. I can run around till I see a key.
That computer to the left, that probably unlocks level 4.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Because there's a 4 on each side.
Right. So I need to go to the cryopods hub. Oh, gosh. Okay.
They're there with you, Joe. I know.
Oh, gosh.
I sense a disturbance.
Stood in the moths.
Yes.
Oh, damn it.
You're in the hub right now, right?
It brought me back to this. It really didn't save. Oh, stop. Oh, is this where I was? Is this what I need to do? Yes.
Game saved.
Yep.
All right. Wait.
Oh, you gotta wait for them to go away first.
A little too.
Whoa, what was that face?
No.
Oh, your key card's to your left. Ted's got it. Ted's got it! Jefe, Jeff, whatever their names are.
Ted and Jefe. That's what we're calling them.
Ted, Jeff, and Jefe.
I didn't even know there was 3 at this point.
There's honor. I'm just making up names. Very nice.
Oh, Joe, you got company. Ooh. You got company.
I see him.
Do you?
As he lets them block him in. I see him. What do you want me to do about it?
Right. I can't do anything.
You literally could, Joe. Get out of the corner. See you, suckers.
Oh, no.
You better hurry up through there, Joe, before you get mothed.
Mothed.
Oh.
Ooh, here we go. Can I just go this way? What's the problem with that? Uh-oh.
The moths are the problem with that.
Oh. Fair enough.
Well, that's a really pretty little area out there.
It sure is, isn't it? Don't you wish you were out there?
Nope. I don't want to be anywhere near any of this.
Yet here you are.
Oh, I gotta chill. Something bad's about to happen.
That's like every 2 minutes in this game.
Yes, well, my instincts are on point.
Nope, death.
Yep, I knew it. I knew it.
What was that word? Didn't quite catch it.
Yeah. What am I supposed to be doing?
Hiding? Running?
Oh, there's a terminal. There's a terminal. Oh, God, there's so many.
Oh, so we do have Hefe, Ted, and Jeff.
Hey, guys.
Oh, you're dead.
You're so fucking dead, bro.
You're so dead. Bet you think this game is about you. I'm old. I do really like how the idea of using the lighting, like, yeah. That's really cool, mm-hmm. Having to stay in the shadows and stuff.
Yeah, instead of in the light, too, which is really cool.
Yeah. Normally you have to, stay in the light. Go. Good job, Joe.
That's what I would like to call a pro gamer move.
Oh, yes.
You see how more efficient you are when you don't back into it and you just go head on? Hey, control is crouch.
By the way, in case you forgot. Escape pods, let's escape.
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness.
Uh-oh.
Hey. Oh, no. Uh-oh. No!
Fear of the light.
Nice.
No.
So, guys, we just finished playing Fear of the Light. What were your thoughts?
I'm fearful of darkness. No
fearful
more.
Fearful of light?
I love the darkness. No. It's pretty good. Pretty good.
Yeah.
I liked the stalking monsters just constantly coming up on me.
Yeah, did you like that? Did you really like that?
I really loved it. I loved it when they would just be there. Just hearing them come from miles away slowly to murder me.
Maybe if you weren't just frozen in fear, you'd be fine.
Maybe if you stayed out of the light, you would have been fine. Yeah, you would have gotten just completely demolished by
there was
moths.
Jeff, Hefe,
nothing
and Ted.
Worse.
Jeff, Hefe, and Ted.
Yes, nothing worse than the moths. To be honest, they were relentless.
They were immediate.
That.
You as soon as they touched
you
were
gone.
Well,
don't get in the light.
Well,
yeah. Anyways, with that, what would you say the pros and cons are?
So, for the pros, it had a cool concept of staying in the dark. You know, a lot of games do the light concept, but I really liked staying in the dark. And then it had a good base and setting to expand upon. I liked all of it, and it would be cool to see more games like that. And then it was free, which is awesome. For the cons, it had bad optimization. I had to shut off all the other programs that were running, and it FPS drop in general, and just could have been better. And then sort of desensitized to being scared after a while just because of the nature of the creatures, and I could, you know, run around through the light and could sort of memorize what was going on. And it was pretty short, and we're talking less than an hour here, really less than 45 minutes, and that's with failing quite a bit.
I hope you enjoyed my game for the Uncivil Weekly Release Party. If you want to check out the other games from this week, check over here. Also, be sure to watch me over at twitch.tv/DaxLadeer to watch us play live. See ya!